what a state is. I'm Paul Scrady, 25 Beacon News. I'm here at Santa Gertrudia, and around about 10 metres over my shoulder here is a sports fire. Immediate threat to the local town, but emergency services were alerted fairly much immediately after the blaze started, and it's believed to have started around about 2:30, 3 o'clock today. We're looking at around about temperatures of maybe about 36, 37 degrees today with very high humidity, so it's understandable that things are very tender crisp. We'll have more updates for you as they come. I'm Paul Swain from Ibiza.